Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what are the problems with remote patient monitoring. This is raw or vague data points can be difficult if not impossible to interpret. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.